On the blue line, 12-18, Captain Robotics, simply scored the hash panel on the front of the cargo ship. And the blinds go up, and drivers have full visibility on the field. 88-11, start, going for a hash panel on the blue line's rocket ship. So far, no defense is being played. Teams are focusing on all offense with hash panels and cargo. 91 metal moves for the cargo, going for the cargo ship, for the 3-point cargo. 12-18, both robots also going for the cargo in the blue line as rocket ship. 11 Morph is going for a hatch panel at the bottom of the human player station, along with their team Alliance partner, 8-11. Continues to try to fill the cargo ship with cargo for those ever-important ranking points. So my team Pulver Line successfully scores another cargo with a score of 33-24 with the Red Alliance main lead. 25-39 continues to fill the cargo ship with a hatch panel on the front of the cargo ship. Team 28 Voter Robots is for level 3 half line for 12 points. They have 15 half points, so better rank again. They're extremely important in the qualification round. With 7 seconds left, those teams go for the half-time platforms. 4, 3, 2, 1.